I would recommend it because of the experience that we just received today. We, you know, not only did they cut us the deal that we were looking for, I mean, we were here for 3.5 hours. My kids, you know, he kept us busy with the kids.
Yeah, I mean, pretty much the same thing. Just real comfortable. Like you said, you weren't really feel like you were in a real high pressure sales system, you know, which you got to get a different dealership. So we didn't feel that way here at all. So it was a good experience.
It's not like overbearing with all the big lights and like 90 people coming at you, pressuring you for a sale. It's more so come in, how you doing? Could I get you some water? Bam. What type of car are you looking for? I would definitely recommend somebody else to come here and buy. And because again, it's a smaller type of setting, more of a family type setting. And again, as you can see, there's more cars than you could ever want.
It was really clean. I was surprised. I went through the whole car, made sure there was nothing really wrong with it. There was no cigarette burns, no dirt on the inside. It was really clean. It smelled like a new car. It felt like I was getting a brand new car. I think I made the right choice and I'm happy with the choice that I made.
Like I said, the trade-in value was the major concern. They gave me more than they originally said they were going to. That made me and my dad really happy. I think what I'm paying for what I'm getting is exactly fair. I don't think I'm getting ripped off at all.
He's like, just come on, let's go, let's try it. The whole time I'm here, I'm like, Dad, no, we're not gonna get it. Let's just go. So it worked. I would recommend Transit Town and Ego because it's fun, fast, and easy. I'm walking away with my car.